Okay, we need to save the village in the mountain. Thank you. der Whiteside. Something on the right. We might know jumping down. Okay, let's jump. Whoa. Are you Delta? I am, and you are. Surplus is warriors. We're here to comfort Mad Mouth. My whole wonderful. What can you tell us about the situation? Not much, I'm afraid. I will simply try to get away from this noise of all this panic when we all started cheering us. If I was going to fix the problem. So now I can start here. If I'm afraid to venture forth as I'm returned to my people without solution. Don't sweat, Elder, we got you. I can tell the rock, so be careful in the mic mount is on Mike the Wizard. Okay, look. How can I this? That's my goal. This one I can not fast. How can I move this? Look for the monsters. Thank you.
be.
Dogmont. Why did you hurt my pet? It's not fair, Rocky Kent. Now that you're just playing, if I'm not there with her, what's going on? Lane, are you terrorizing the town? You're just to play, but no one else is strong enough. Hear about your powers? Magic is not toy, my fault. So you have to come berate me too? I got nothing to tell you. You are hard to keep. Get out of my fort. You are very strong, get your people buried you too when you were kids. It is why you left your village. Listen, Magmund, you just happened to be born with special powers. It's a shame no one was able to guide you through that. Guide me? Everyone just makes fun because I'm not the same. They say Magmund can't dig. Have you given it a try? It's too boring, I cannot do it like everyone else. Everyone like it, but not me. Everything was made only for others. And when I tried, they say Magmund is not good, so I give up, and then they say Magmund is lazy. I really truly, but I don't understand, so I make a fort and show them. It's okay, Magmund, you don't have to do like everyone else. Karl is right. Mama doesn't have to be your thing here, do you? You're pretty good with earth magic, aren't you? Ah yeah, I love doing magic with earth and rocks. But they will say I must do it. I just don't understand, yet I'm sure you could really help them if you wanted. Don't you want to try? They will only make fun because I'm bad at digging. Nah, they just need to see what they're doing. I don't want to show. It's okay, buddy. Take the time you need. I can stay in the fort. Well, it's yours, isn't it? Like this? Hope, yeah, plus your fort is pretty cool. I like it. Well, then can you do us a favor and agree to stop creating monsters? Rocky is not a monster. Awesome, look at them. Well, that's them. But we bear will do good if you're something big. For now, I stay here with you. Thank you, I like you. Take care, I go. Not bad, Karl. There's something you just need to do positive. Look at us, restoring peace to a small town. Still not close to finding a ship though. Great island. I check on the village soon, I can use the cliff though. Wait. Not too late, we need... Which first was this under... Oh, the bad guys. I'm putting this everything in track with the preparation. Well, I will be ready for the eclipse. Ready and excited too. I feel his sidekicks hesitance like fast. Faster we should get a final confirmation. I will go myself. Really make sure everything goes smoothly in my absence. So this warrior has returned. Oh, has that wheat been contained? Might want to agree to stop clogging the vine tools. We are safe. Hooray! Oh, you should have mentioned your role in this. After the lunch, I heard my squadron need to give proper bearings to one of the stands. Well, you are all better, be more respectful in the future. You might not be here to save you if this happens again. Understood, you have a word and your thanks. Is there anything we can do to prepare you? We are looking for a crew of adventure who might help us sail and to another end time. In that case, you will want to visit the port of the place. Feel free to use the big cliff. To the south, you are the ones who fix it after all. The portal still, we can find the ship there. It's good, all sort of people you town to find what you're looking for. Oh, I can wait, there might even be a tavern. Let's try that lift. Let's go first back and I think I missed something.
Thank you.
go. Is that dragon sleeping? If there's tavern, there will be a chef, so we can learn special recipe or something. Whoa! Girl, check it out. No way. You've been wanting to see the sleeper since you were a kid. How does it feel? Like all my summer days are happy at the same time. Aha. And adventure life is the best life. We're almost there, get ready for a swim. The dragon looked nice. The question is, can he wake up? Oh, this looks beautiful. people. Thank you. combo the Galleon skill bash drop. First big town. Oh, we made it. Just look at this place. Yeah, it looks nice. I like the anime sequences. It looks really cool. Oh. Okay, he needs money for sailing. Oh, I done, Captain. The signpost showed to the lead them back to us. Be on the lookout, we can't miss them. Can you keep the lookout? It's my middle name. We will find some sensible adventures for this quest, for my name is not Kenanatan. Greetings, is there your boat? Arrest strangers. You got anything to say to the captain? You say it to me. First mate, you're at our crossbow at your service. In fact, service is my middle name. We're in a pirate crew searching for the legendary ghost ship. We don't engage in battle anymore, but back in the day we did it all. catching Remedy in Cavern, only to find out the town had burned in a meter check. Being left at one hit point, so the big buddy could kill us next time, double check. Heck, we've even been in a jail case for Imperial soldiers appeared during the Alugi instead of random counter. Dark Crow 2. Fine, let's do introduction. Meet your leader, Captain Cliché, Doctor of Legendary Curate. Captain Cliché. Pleasure to meet you, Captain. We were hoping we could. The one in the back with the oversized shirt, that old quartermaster Valkyrie, he's the guy that's good at everything. Hey there. And the tall one, Kanatan, or Windmage, keeps herself full so no one has to roll. Greetings, adventurers, my name is Katitan. Right. In case you noticed the double eye patch, that Q's Kenage can only be magic while blindfolded. Discovered his power as a kid when he put on pirate costumes while he was already wearing the pirate costume. Nice to meet you all, until they are my friends with the garlic cats. We need the secure passage to White Island, time for the eclipse. Ahoy, Captain, seems to need this to be solved as warriors. Aye, seems to be the case. What impeccable timing. No, Captain Cliché here can certainly take all the weird island for a price, of course. Shall we make a deal? If we can beat Whirltail at arm wrestling, you get the white for free, but if you lose, you have to run a little around for us. Will they say? Terms are simple enough. I'm not sure we should be making a deal with pirates. This seems nice to me. Doesn't feel like you have much of a choice. Oh sure, go ahead and refuse the call as we can all pretend it might not happen. Keep it safe and predictable. Any other tropes you had in mind for your journey? How about buying Lanya upgrades from every single town where blacksmiths are somehow increasingly more capable the future up north to live? And who of course happened to live in a sheet despite selling daggers at 25k gold a pop? Fine, have it your way. When you're ready for adventure, come meet us at the Humble Boast and we'll make a deal. The Humble Boast? Local tavern, just follow the docks. Look alive, crew, time to call it a day. Aye aye, Captain. I knew it. There's a tavern. Kicking back sounds good. I go right now to try and meet the chief. See you there. Talk about the Wreckly Bunch. This seems innocuous enough. We should probably go for it. To the Humble Boasts then. But can I buy weapons? Or just fill the base? What I can buy from you? Fresh vegetables? Sorry. I'm a little cold. Okay, 64. I think I sell this one. This one. Okay, yes, equipped. Okay, I have already. And I'm saving money. Oh, okay, this. I can go here. Okay, let's go to the server. There was nothing. Oh, welcome to Gold. Pelican, do you have a reservation for today? Not, I don't have one. No, I promise I reserve last year to leave. Oh, sorry. Okay, where's the tavern? Boys, we need the tavern. There's the chest. There's the chest up there. Up the wrong way. No. Yes, we jumped the wrong way. Welcome, chests. Only you can open one chest, keep in contest. Yay. Right. Oh, great prize indeed. Thank you for playing. Okay, was going for the Gold. Okay. Okay, so let's touch the tavern. Yep. Let's find Gal before we go to them. Okay, let's look for Gal. Do you see? cast like that, you're a natural. Chief, thank you much, this will really come in handy. Any time, Rocks, Raccoon, I'm the one who should be thanking you for all the tips. Let's look at him already making friends. Oh, oh, sweet, you are ready to go see the pirates. Let's go. Let's see the pirates. Well, look who it is. The deal stands. If you can beat World Trade at arm wrestling, you're gonna need to fetch an item for us. After which, Pirate's Honor will take you to Red Island. Do you accept these terms? Yeah. We accept. Everybody, arm wrestling battle. Let's go. Beautiful. Wait, wait, you up? You guys are too strong. It would be fair. I'll do it. Plus, arm wrestling is a real pirate. How cool is that? Fine, but go easy on the poor fella. You got it, Valera. I'll be your challenger. Fall trade. Captain. We can live without the coin. Go all out. Aye, aye, Captain. Right. Tough one. No, look like ready. On three. One, two, three. Oh, he's muscle man. Oh, oh, we have a problem. Haha. Oof. Cheetah. I'm sorry, did I miss the part where we agreed on no magic shirt rule? Sorry, Power Captain's orders. Are you kidding? That was amazing. This will be my best anecdote for sure. Show me again. You're lucky we didn't ask about any specifics. Should you have negated when you have had the chance soon? This lesson's on the house. Haha, World Trade 2 is good at everything. Yeah, no, it all. No, since you lost the arm wrestling challenge, how about we discuss the little arranged? Captain? North of Brisk is the abominable lab of an arcane wizard who died long ago. It hasn't been opened for any centuries, but stories say it conceals a coin of undead accord. Why do you want it? It's a power attacking pain on undead creature with its force them to do one by bidding. I plan on using it for force the ghost captain of the Vesperity. Just to surround his chieftain. Who's up? How do we get it? Fear kept people away all this time, but you look like you can handle yourself, so it should be a no problem. My crew won't fight, but you get you inside. A bit of magic should do the trick, can it, Tren? I shall open the entrance to the bonded wizard lab, or my name is not Carnetron. Oi, oi, Captain, ain't you coming with? I will stay here and make preparation for our departure. Fetch the coin of the undead accord, then meet me at the docks. Aye, aye, Captain. They joined me. The captain is mystery. Our best listen here before we're leaving.
you'll notice the build stable back there in the corner. The Fetchmaker invented that game, got real popular over the years too. Look, I'm sorry, we have to play that I'm trick on, yeah? It ain't much. I thought if maybe you'll want to get them to wheels, you could have. Copper wheel, okay. Warrior figure. Magic figure. You cannot play wheels table, can be fought most in a tavern. Challenge town champions to earn new figures and prove your own wheels. Wheel can be viewed in the how to play section of the pass menu. Feel free to try it out, now we can eat the wizard lab right away, if you prefer. Okay, let's try out. Casual game. Well, it's complicated. Okay, we're going with... Let's go magic. Okay, you need to und Gold. Okay, Champion Game. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, we need now yellow. Come, come on, game. Yellow, oh, no, I'm first. I need to attack first. No. 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 Oh, it's the bullshit. Okay, one more time. Okay, let's keep... No, go here, let's... We'll go it back. Nice. You won cultivation requires. Okay, we have Archshaft Eagle. Okay, this was a trap. Okay, let's go up to the island. Oh, this was the barrier. Fishing, let's look first what this here. Come on, mage. I have found the door, but seems I will open able to lift it a few inches. Wild wait. On your mark, ball. Commence. You're on the way. No, sweet pig guy, demolition is my middle name. Ah, that's what you get, you old ween. That's one way to do it. The job well done, mateys. Better let the captain know. Oh, part of the mission was a success. Sailor's crew might need a few pointers in there, so I will remain with them for now. Sure, can't hurt to have a mage around. Oh, will provide to be a valuable companion, or my name is not Caneton. Have it your way then. Coming, wait, wait. Oh, aye, good luck in there. The question is, are these the bad guys or these men in the end the good guys? I don't know. Pirates are pirates. Are these bad pirates or are these pirates only for treasure? My what improbable place, and look at this device, I wonder what it does. This lot to take, and why don't you explore a bit? Yeah, let's explore a bit. What is this device? Oh, unlocked on Wizard Lab. It looks like it should emit light, but it's inactive right now. Okay, how we can activate this? This button? No. Can I move this? Yes. You Yes, let's look how we can activate the lights. We can go here. Found the green crystal. Crystal, I assume. Yeah, this is changing. I cannot change back. I'm missing now one. Like a bomb, help this button. Waterfall. Thank you. yellow. tell you anybody out there, be careful, girl, we don't know what to expect here. I found something. What is that? Maybe the coin isn't there. Wait. Powerful, get ready. Be the coin we need. Got the coin of undead accord. Alright, that's our ticket to Wolf Island. Oi oi, you got the coin. A job well done. Let's go back to Bruce. Captain will be waiting.
Thank you.
Captain Recommend, what are you? You're gonna gone and done it. Stunning performance points and official naming you a member of Oku. Okay, so we're really pirates. We fulfilled our end of the deal. Will you take us to where? I don't know. I this crew and mate, it is a quest elite. Who's are? You brought the sewage, I can't wait to see the kitchen. Hold your horse soon, that's their ship ain't ours, no no. We'll be right with it this way. The Oku's skiff ain't much to look at, but it will get all across the shallow of my blue island, alright? Just gotta stick to the canal, no open sea for us till we get a proper vessel. Unless you have some unfinished business, we can set sail for the Red Island now. Yeah, we're ready. I think I looted already everything. Yeah, this is our ship. It's like a Zelda ship that I make. Yeah, Zelda view. Take it to sunlight, boss. I heard Red Island is really gloomy. Yeah, a good old salt-based river, I'll do that. Nothing resources, folks can fix, of course. Well, at least I hope so, I would want to end up moving their permit room. What do you mean? Don't look cool, but the one-way trip thing? We'll hear another one you will never heard before. No one that's been to Red Island has every return. Why not? Can I tell? Story says that the devil of Moon is my control power. After setting foot on Red Island, people are cursed and remain there for the rest of their lives. And life on Red Island is lived day by day for no one. Who knows? Who the devil will be pale next? Hooray? This thing's feet ain't your hair? Aye. Every so often there are deeper things with their first voice, compelling one of their denizens of Red Island to sleepwalk into a liar and never to return. Okay, then. But why would people even go there then? It's me, curiosity, boredom, or need to escape. We got asked soon enough. Do you know? Do you guys know about all this? Don't worry, guys, it's what we have been trained for. And the headmaster is in charge of the mission. He's dealt with many dealers before. Elina and Bugwells will be dead too, and they are much stronger than us. I'm sure you can handle it, just kind of giving me the creeps. The creeps makes the dealer lead to our magic, everything will be fine. And don't forget, it's the least thing. Pretty sure I think we'll be the ones to see the end of it all after a centuries of struggle. It means we'll be free from duty, we can travel the world. Oh, it seems the sun is setting. Don't you blink now or I miss it. The health damaged the ghost ship that appears at the dusk, the Vesper team. For later. Oh, quite a price. The Vespertini will do always one day or many names, not penitent. But in due time means for now we are about to hit the docks. Look alive and brace yourself. Greed achieves the bad guys again. And it's not the bad guys, it's from the beginning of the game. By overcoming the dead wizard illusions, or heroes have secured passage to Red Island in time for the eclipse. In this place, via the night is everlasting and the dead still alive. They brace themselves to fight the last known dweller, while evil forces prepare to play their hands. Fear is set to strike very close to home. The question is, who is this guy? Is this like the... the hero of the game, or is this somebody we meet later in the game? This place is gloomy. A part of course won't hear. Hitmaster calls it a night shroud. It's an old fleshman's curse to prevent any sunlight from reaching the island. So even after you defeat the diva, yeah, there ain't no fixing. The one but heads alive. Speaking of which, the town of Lucent should be just ahead. We'll be kicking it back at the local travel. Can't leave it here. I'll take care of business anyway. Yola, why you come here with us if you knew how dangerous it was? We've been trusting the captain, it seems the captain be trusting you all. If our adventure is to end here, I say to be it, will you have remained unity to the end and seen that much more of the world? Right of Kineton. Hey, you should come see us if we're playing some music. Yeah, you play music? Hey, captain wants us to practice cheering the place we visit. Old then. The twin twitch sounds fun. How about we go to inn and take easy for a while? It's not like there's anything may you can do until order get there. Suppose we did arrive early. Yeah, I don't feel bad. You have accomplished so much already. Plus the clean sign thing, fighting Dibla must be pretty big deal. Might as well be fully rested. Instead, don't you think? I guess we could take a short break. Alright, let's make a solution. Today, this is part 2, I try to play tomorrow again.